I hope you've got insurance. Cause of course.
That's freedom. Independence FM.
I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
Crazy. We're not gonna make it. No, no. Weasel News Time, probably going to tell us about terrorism, scare the shit out of us.
Weasel News. Is your scout leader touching your kids as he passed a young scout on his knee? Scoutmaster
said, "My
God, it's time to break the kitty figure stereotype. Once and for all,
people love to see me ice cream truck drivers, and it's not fair. We teach these young men pyromania and extreme right-wing values. In a survival situation, sometimes you have to keep a boy warm."
Is terror affecting your hair? An Algonquin woman says so. Maria Chavich said that in the absence of any other explanation, that her day's message is the responsibility of the Taliban and Colombians. The anti-terror agents responded, for 5 days straight watching these news and screaming about how the Taliban are.
Going with these. This is a robbery. Get out of there.
Oh, okay, okay. But you're not.
Sorry, man, but this is a carjacking. This place is not much of a fucking holiday. I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. Now, this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer.
You want to pull it, buddy? In you?